In the days of the ali'i, a royal birthday was cause for island-wide celebration, and so it is today, for the birthday of Queen Liliʻuokalani 174 years ago tomorrow. KITV4's Nana Okawa reports.
On the grounds of Iolani Palace, a rough time of her reign was remembered.
We're going to do a reenactment of the days in which Queen Liliʻuokalani was imprisoned and visited by Bishop Willis. Bishop Willis of the Episcopal Church reached out to the Queen during dark days back in the 1890s.
George Cleveland, the grandson of President Grover Cleveland, honored the ali'i and her special friendship with the president. Despite pressure from political and business factions, Cleveland opposed annexation.
He first met Liliʻuokalani when she was princess, and she and Queen Kapiʻolani came to the White House during his first term on their way to the Queen Victoria's Golden Jubilee.
Cleveland said his grandfather understood that the Queen needed help, but Hawaii was annexed by the United States when William McKinley was president.
The Queen is very, very loved today after all these years, and looking back on that history helps us to remember all the good things that she has done for the people of Hawaii.
Celebrants say it is important to acknowledge her contributions to Hawaii during a time of dramatic change. Nana Okawa, KITV 4 News.